So the piece behind us here is fledgling, and it's a stainless steel skeletal kinetic sculpture loosely based on an eagle. It's actually pretty anatomically close to what an eagle skeleton would look like. It's pedal powered, it's designed so that participants can climb up the ladder in the back and then down into the chair in the rib cage and use their own muscles and leverage of their legs to make the giant wings articulate and open in a pretty anatomically correct manner to how a bird would flap its wings, although much slower. It's not capable of flight, which is a common question, believe it or not. The inspiration for this probably stems from the artist's fascination with recreating natural dynamics in a very controlled mechanical way.